Agreement to address public concerns about the county's ambulance services. It comes after video surfaced that appeared to show an EMT assaulting a patient inside an ambulance owned by American Medical Response, or AMR. As part of the agreement, AMR says it will immediately increase staffing around Dunwoody and Stonecrest. The company also says that it'll provide daily reports and will attend monthly meetings with officials.